In my project, I will make design of solar eclipse and lunar eclipse. For that, I will need a piece of cartoon to represent the space, and I will color it with black, 3 poles to represent the sun, moon, and earth. Also, I will need 2 sticks of ice creams and pins to secure the poles and stick, and I will need color. So I started to spray the cartoon and ice cream stick with black spray and add some color dots to represent the space. Then I started to color the balls. First I started with the bigger balls which represent the sun, so that the sun for my design. Then I started to color the ball that represent the earth, and it was hard to color it, but that the final look for the earth. For moon, I used the smallest ball and spray it with a white spray and add some gray color to represent the create ring. After that, I took the ice cream sticks and put them in the cartoons. Then I bring the pins and I try to instill the ice cream sticks by using the pins. So I started to place the pins in the sticks so I can put the balls into the sticks or insert them to represent the sun, moon, and the earth. So here now I started with the moon stick in the bin, then I put the earth. And the final steps for my project, I stick the sun to the bins, and now that the final look for my project, that the moon rotated around the earth and the earth can rotate around the sun. Solar eclipse. It happens when the sun, moon, and earth are aligned and the moon in the middle. The solar eclipse occurs at the birth of the new moons, and it has 3 types: total, partly, nearly. Lunar eclipse. It also happens when the sun, moon, and earth are aligned and the earth in the middle. It happens at full moons, and it also has 3 types: total, partly, penumbral.